What's up, guys, and welcome to Overcooked, a game about cooking or overcooking something. Honestly, I don't know what it's about, but it looks really fun. So we're gonna be trying it together today and see how it goes as we open up our recipe book and we start the campaign with a new game. Yep, okay. Well, oh, we get to choose our guy. Oh, he looks as happy as can be. I don't even need to look at the rest of them to choose him. Everybody looks so happy, I love it. In the not so distant future. Oh no, how did cooking come to this? I just wanted to make a really nice souffle, and now it's the apocalypse, oh no. Oh, wait, what? Onion man and his dog pal. Well, this is it, the end of times. The beast is approaching and so we must act. Wait, what? Hold on. You are all that stands between the Onion Kingdom and total annihilation. All right, arf. Kevin is right, we must work together to feed the beast. What, did you feel that? It's an earthquake, right? Right, it's just an earthquake. Oh no, can it be the illustrious spaghetti monster? Okay, game, hold on for a moment. The ever peckish has awoken. This is just ridiculous, we must act quickly. All right. And quickly we shall. Quickly, you pick an ingredient with your A button. All right, lettuce, good. Now, take the lettuce to the chopping boards. All right, here you go. All right, then yes, this is now it. Now the lettuce must be chopped. Press your X button, chop it, chop it. I don't know what this other dude's doing. Oh, I can switch chefs. Okay, cool. All right then. So he's chopping. Yeah, you go back to chopping. I can run back over here with this guy, he's so happy. All right then, so magnificent chopping, chop lettuce must now be put on a plate. All right then, so let's go ahead, pick this up. So there's like multiple things we can do here. So we need to appease this spaghetti god. All right then, let's go ahead, put this here and then chop it up. And then while that's happening, maybe I could get more lettuce and stuff. Like, I don't really know. Like, just go ahead, do that. And then, yeah, I know. What do you think I'm doing? What do you think this switching is? All right then, pick this up. I got the chopped tomatoes. Don't drop them. Don't drop them, you happy chef. Now I gotta pick it up and feed it to him. Plus four tip, hey, give me a tip, thank you for your patronage. Yes, that's it, follow the orders at the top of the screen, we'll be vanquished this beast yet. All right then, so let's go ahead and pick this up. So we need lettuce right here. And I put it on the plate, then I switch back to this guy because he needs to start chopping. We need more lettuce now. What are you doing chopping tomatoes? We need lettuce right now. Okay, go, go, go. This is oddly intense. Okay, so he wants, oh, okay, I think I see, I think I understand. See, he wants just chopped lettuce, so we can go ahead and feed that to him, get a plus four tip, and then turn back over here and get this stuff. Put this on the plane. So if you can really be like, if you're good at multitasking, I'm sure it's like easier to plan. But so we need both lettuce and tomato for this one. So let's go ahead and get this right here. And then can I like just put that? Oh, I can put it over there, how convenient. All right, cool. Get this here, get that here, get this here. All right then, so I'm gonna go ahead, put the lettuce first. And then the tomato. So we need like an ingredients grabber. Like one of these guys just needs to chop and the other one needs to snap something. Let's go ahead, put that back, get this here and then start chopping this one, switch back to you. Then get you here, get you here, get you here. And then it's like, once he's done this, we can put this over here, switch to you, put it there. Now I'm getting the hang of it. All right, go ahead and start chopping that one. And while you're doing that, I'm gonna go ahead and place one more tomato on over here. Actually, let's put it over there. Can we just, yeah, do that. Oh no, we're running out of time here. Running out of time here. Here, dude, here, no. Okay, this is bad, this is bad. Here, take this, just like that. Oh no, it's no good. The beast cannot be satisfied, oh no. Quickly, into the time portal. Okay, that's the most sensible thing you would do at this moment. Why wouldn't we just go to the time portal in the first place? You know, to fix all the bad doings that happened. Greetings, friends, everything's fine. It is clear to me now that you were not ready to take on the beast. Your cooking skills were lacking and your cooperation was woeful. That is why I have brought you back to the year 1993. You must strike out into the Onion Kingdom. Travel far and wide, hone your skills, master the ancient art of cooking. Only then will you be ready to save this world from its dark future. Be brave, my friends, and good luck. All right, thank you, Mr. Onion Man, and your doggy pal. Greetings, friends. It's good to me now that you are not, yeah, blah, 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 blah. I know we just heard this, don't worry. All right, so can we switch? So they're both exactly the same. Look at these guys. Two happy cooking twins taking on the world. Now what do? We go to the right? No, go to the left. No. Well, how do I get out of here? Oh, I just pressed that. Okay. So now it's an adventure game. So we three-star that place. That's good. Oh, and we're driving around too. It's like a little delivery. So this is so cool. Level 1-1, let's go. All right then, so some stuff going on here. I can choose my look as well if I want to change that, but I just gotta be the happy guy. All right then, so I only have one person here, so that's all I'm gonna use. All right then, soup, how to make basic soup. Ready? I am as ready as I'll ever be, go. All right, switch over to you, get the onions, put in the soup. Because we need triple onions right now. Triple onions coming up, just like this. I'm just gonna go ahead, do that. And then I just put it in the soup, right? Huh, maybe? Maybe we gotta wash it? Maybe I gotta put it in the trash? That was trash. Oh, I need to chop it up. All right then, I see. Here. So you really need to just be able to collaborate with yourself, but look at all these people so happy. This is so cool. All right, go ahead and start chopping that up. Dude, you need to double task with me here, so we're gonna go ahead and start chopping that. And then as soon as you're done, you're gonna go ahead and boom, bam, bop. Wait, oh. This is so interesting though. I love how just peculiar it is. So chopped onions go in there. Gonna go ahead and do a bit of that. We need another onion though, so that's why you're here though. Thank you, buddy. All right, so it's cooking all those onions. So you know what you're gonna do? And then come over here. And I could just see how cool this could be with multiple people though. Like this seems like a really awesome co-op game. Ooh. Go, come on. Whoa, whoa, it's overcooking, it's overcooked. Here, pick up the soup. All right, chop that up. All right, then, no, wait, keep chopping. Switch back to you. Put this back on there. And then as soon as you're done that, put it on over here and put that on over here and get this stuff. And then we can start sending this food out. Like, let's go ahead, get you to start chopping. Get this guy over here. And then, there you go, plus two tip. All right, then let's go make another one. All right, so I started making them sort of ahead of the curve there. Oh, dirty plates need to be washed up in the sink. Excuse me, they do? Oh, those sinks, okay. Here, hold on. I know, but the other onion has to be cooked. There you go, wait, it's not done being cooked. Cook it. All right, this gets so difficult. All right, yeah. Go ahead, put it here, and then, put this here. Oh my gosh, it's too much. It's too much for one zebra to handle. Oh, I got so many multitasking skills. Put this here. I'm gonna go ahead, put this over here. This guy's gonna be my little go-getter. He's gonna be doing the cleaning. And then put this here and start cutting that one. Start cleaning that. Get this over. You would think they would just hire a dishwasher and they're really low staffed. Like, I mean, this is not good working conditions for the chefs. Like, I think they'd have a union or something. Jeez, we are having way too much over our heads right now. All right, go ahead and start chopping that up. Jeez, how many guys, calm down. Order something else, will ya? It's just onion soup. Like, what's so great about that? Here. Get this over here. Oh, jeez, we did not have enough time for this. Here, come on, get this. Get that. And then bring this. Oh, man, we're out of plates. We're out of plates. Here, I gotta actually wash it? Like, what's going on here? You actually have to wash the plates. Okay, no taken. All right, that's just way too much to manage at once, holy cow. Wow, this is just like really demanding of you. All right then, you gotta go over here, place that there, start chopping that up. I need to get the pot back over here. I gotta go ahead and do that. I need to wash this next plate. Just like that, I need to go over here and then make you. Oh, geez, this is so crazy. It's like I don't have a moment to think. Don't have a moment to breathe or to contemplate what's going on here or anything about my life. I just gotta cook all day, all night. It's gonna be horrible. I'm gonna hate cooking by the end of this. It's like, I'm not really that bad of a cook in real life. I mean, I don't really, I'm pretty picky, so it's like usually aren't too many foods I like, but usually that just sort of gives me a separation from the food. I look at it as more of a challenge than I do a want or need. That makes no sense. What am I talking about? Okay, they're gonna be, oh no, I'm running out of time for this one. Here. I wish it would make like more than one set, more than one plate of soup. That would be great. Here, no, I gotta go over here. No, time's up already, wow. All right, so we got 70 points there though. Oh wow, we did get 3 stars. Yay me. That's very cool. New chef, ooh, I'm gonna name him. Let's see, I'm gonna name him Carl. He looks like a Carl to me. All right, so there's 1-1 done. Let's start burning out there. Let's just burn out in Stonehenge. Remember that one time in 1993 where we just started doing donuts in Stonehenge? Yeah, right after we served 70 different onion soups. All right, so now we need 80 points on level 1-2. We'll use Carl. Let's go for it. All right, so, ooh, and we're out in an outside shindig. That's cool. What is our new recipe this time? It's tomatoes. Tomatoes.com. Your new place to find tomatoes. All right, so we got two people over here, though. So this is a little crazy, because we got to get that tomato over here. And can you guys, out of my way, out of my way. You want a tomato in the face? Because this is how you get a tomato in the face. All right, so I'm going to go ahead, place these two things here. I'm going to get an onion over this way. Just anywhere where I can get them in, like, quicker travel space. Because this is where the meals are. Why aren't you chopping? You need to chop shop. Get the chopping. All right, so the next thing won't even be a tomato thing. It'll be an onion thing. So we got to get ready for that. So let's go ahead and put this on the onion slot over there. Switch to you, start chopping that. Because that's like, it's... And I can just sort of, while he's chopping, I can help him out with stuff. Like, I can go ahead, do a bit of that. He's gonna go over there, so I'm gonna go ahead, get him this, that. Wait, no, guys, calm down now. Stop asking, there's like nobody even here asking for food. They're all off in their merry way. All right, get that plate here, or not. Is it not done? I guess it's not done? Why? Why is the tomato soup not good enough for you? Oh, it needs three tomatoes, okay. That was weird, okay. Here, I know, it's just not showing the bar properly. A little glitchy there. Here, let's go ahead and start chopping that up. I need more onions going on over here, so let's go. Ready, boop, bop, boop, bop. I know, we're running out of time here. It's gonna burn. Okay, put it on the plate. There you go. Then we're gonna send this out over here. Excuse me, pardon me, I got dishes to do. Oh boy. So let's go ahead, put this in there. I wish you could like hold more than one thing at once. I wonder if there would be an upgrade at some point where you can, because that'd make it much easier. All right, so while he's doing that, maybe I'll get this guy over here. And actually, no, he needs to clean a dish. So let's go ahead and pick this up. Jeez, it is so crazy. All right, get this over here. No. Get that over there. And then we got to get you back over here because you got to get more onions. Of course, that's the thing you got to do. All right. Ooh. All right, this isn't good. No, wait, come on. Bring this over here. I know, shut up. Dude, cooking is intense. I just can't do all this. Here, so you start chopping that. I'm gonna get this over for you. And then, all right, let's get this on a plate, just like that. Get that over there, and send that over this way, boop. And then bop, you start chopping that. I gotta start washing this. It's so ridiculous, this is so crazy. I've never played such an intense micromanaging game, and it's about cooking happy little meals with these happy little chefs. It's so weird, I love it. All right, come on, get you over here. And then you're gonna start chopping this, whether you like it or not, you're gonna start chopping. I'm gonna start chopping you. That's not true. I don't wanna be violent. I wanna be a good chef. Oh, come on, there you go. Wait, that needs to cook. And then while that's cooking, I'm gonna go over here and get another tomato, get over to you. Tomato, right? I mean, that's just the way things goes around here. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead, get this here, bring this nice, delicious pizza pasta plate, and it's not what it is, but I'm gonna believe. There you go. Start washing that, dude. You're gonna, oh no, this meal's done. This meal's done for. Yeah, like that meal is just ruined. Let's go ahead, put this here, and then do the same over here. And then I'm gonna go ahead and put that into the bowl, put it there. And then while all that's happening, I need to go and get an onion. We got ourselves 64 points. That's not enough, I need more. I need more pointage than what we got going on right now. Here, ooh, I need you to put another tomato in there. You're cutting up some onions, which is great. Good for you, dude. I'm proud of you. Ooh, get that there. Pick this up, switch back to you. This is good, that's good. We're running out of time. Here we go, take this. Oh, no, I'll just bring it. I'll just do it myself. Go ahead and clean this dish. 84 points, did we get it? I think we got it. I don't know. I think it was 84 points that we needed. Cha-ching, we're in the money. We got ourselves 84 points and 3 more stars. Kitchen complete. All right. So now where are we going? We're gonna just into the ocean. This baby can do it all. The 1993 Chef Rover. Buy it today. All right then. So who are we gonna choose? We didn't get a new chef this time, did we? I want to choose this guy. He looks like, I don't know. I'm gonna call him Trevor. He looks like a Trevor. All right, Trevor, you got this. I like how the original Happy Chef does not have a name. Like we just didn't bother naming him. All right, I need to get that tomato over there. We don't need tomatoes right now. All right, so now he's got the triple platage going on, which is good. All right, so while you're doing stuff, you need to be doing stuff. I need you to prepare more stuff because I'm sure we're gonna need a variety of ingredients here coming up very soon. All right then, dude, are you good over here? Start chopping that up. Now I could try to go over there and help him, but I think we'll keep our distances. So we got this just in case we need it. That is awesome. Whoa, okay, hold on. Wait a minute, this is different. I don't like it. Is this just what we have to deal with now? Is this just our life? Okay, boat, like who thought it would be good? Why don't we just cook it before we get on the boat? No, that's not what I wanted. All right then, you know what you need to do with me, dude? You need to go over here and get that, get this, put it here. Because now we got like more than one onions being cooked up right now, and that's not what I wanted whatsoever. I know, shut up. I can't do anything about it. Ooh, get that in there. Get this off the pot. All right, dude. Ooh, come on. No, get it on there. Thank you. All right, get this, start cooking over there. Ooh, I know. Shut up. Oh no, you need to keep chopping that though. Oh jeez, this, you know what? Stop it. All right, well, it looks like they really put this here for a reason. And we're gonna sink in, and the fire spreads everywhere. Oh, okay, we're good. Get back to cooking this onion. Hey, don't you dare. All right, just start chopping that. Shut up and chop. This is just brain destroying in every way you could imagine. All right, no, dude, I don't need you over there. You know where I need you? I need you on the other side of things. Get that there. Start cooking this, get this, and then boom. There you go, good. Get this over here, get that over here, because after this we're gonna need some tomato stuff being chopped up here. No, put that back there. Oh no, our things are beeping. Yeah, I'm gonna pick that up, put it on the plate, put it back here, put this back over here. Actually, I don't know what we should do about this. Maybe we should just dump it on a plate, actually trash it. There you go. No, thank you. Oh gosh, now I can't get it. No, I can get it. I can just go over here like this. We got our first dish. Nope, not, here's a fire hydrant. Eat that, it's delicious. Let's get this back over here now. I got tomatoes that are almost being done chopped. I can't give these people just half worked on food. We gotta make sure it's a finished product. Oh boy, but we don't do it fast enough. It's just like they don't even accept it. Like we're running out of time for this tomato soup. Come on. So let's go ahead and switch to you. Put it on in there, and then put this on in there. Switch back to you, because you're gonna be over here now. You're gonna be our resident thing doer. All right, so this is good. We're gonna put that over there. Get it like that. No, I didn't want you to put it back into it. That was surprisingly fast the way you did it, but it's not what I wanted. All right, so how do you wash the dishes here? Well, I mean, it came back clean. Huh, maybe that's not a situation we gotta deal with here. All right, we're running out of time for the mushrooms, so I think the mushrooms out of the picture, we should move on to the bigger and brighter things, like the other mushroom soup we got going on. All right then, however it works, I forgot the controls there for a moment. But yeah, the soups like don't make the dishes dirty this time around. All right, fine then, you start chopping, huh? Smart guy, you just wanna chop all day with your boat making it move, huh? Fine, look at these guys, they're chopping all day. We're really not gonna get the 3 stars this time. All right, I'm gonna put this back there. I'm gonna try to put this pot there, and then get this in the soup. And then I know, we're running out of time, very clearly. I don't know how we would be able to get everything done on the menu there, you know? It's just a little crazy. All right, whoever wins this, oh, wow. We got like nothing there, 30 points. What is that, is that even a 1 star? No, not even, yikes. We went from double 3 stars to just like not a zilch nothing. Can we even like, are we allowed to continue? We're not. We need to do it again. All right, I did much better that time. I just sort of shut up and started cooking while one chef was doing one thing, always made sure the other one was shopping, and I actually got 90 points. It wasn't 100, but hey, I got the level done. New competitive level unlocked. Cool. Now, ooh, he is a Jeffrey. That is totally a Jeffrey. Oh. Now I get to cook in the illustrious nuclear plant. All right, what are we gonna cook? I'm not sure. All right, where's Jeffrey at? Yo, Jeff, what you got for me? Hopefully something. All right, how to make a basic burger. Ready? I'm ready for some basic burgering. All right, this game gets crazy complex, I gotta tell you. All right, so you need to go ahead and give me some buns. And then once we got the buns, I'm gonna do something. gonna go ahead. What do we do? We put the buns in there. All right, first we gotta cook up the meat, maybe. Here, here's some meat. Gotta cook up that meat. Cook it up. Cook it up. Cook it up. What do we do? I don't know. I am very clearly confused upon what we can do here. Maybe we gotta chop up stuff. Like maybe we could chop the meat. Why would we chop the buns? That doesn't seem to make too much sense. Okay, we can chop the meat. That's nice to know. Can we chop the buns? No, we can't. Okay, that's good to know. All right then, so now that this is chopped into a patty, excuse me, Jeffrey, can put that there. All right, so you know what you're doing? You're on meat chopping duty for a little bit here. Man, I feel bad, but at the same time, it's what's gotta be done. All right then, so can we like put that on? No, we can't, but maybe we can put that on? No, not quite. So maybe that, yeah, you start moving over to that one. See, like they both always gotta be doing something, you know? There you go, so that's one of them done. So we can actually go ahead, needs a plate. No, not on the floor. Don't put the food on the product. You gotta always be thinking about the product. Okay, there you go. And then switch back to Yoon. Move this here, move that here. I wish we could hold two things at once. I mean, I hope these counters are clean, second of all. Let's go ahead, put that there, put that there, put this here. Jeez, it is so tough to, you know, do all this. It is so tough. I mean, some people prefer the burgers without lettuce, so we're gonna go ahead and deal with that in just a second. Here, hold on. You switch to this one. Boom. Wait, nope. There you go. Now you're done. Now you're good. We're gonna go ahead, put it on a plate. Nope, wrong plate. Put it there. Put this here. Ready for this. Go like that. Oh, this one's done. This one's done. Boop. Bop. All right. Go ahead, put that stuff there. Then I'll take the dirty plate, and then I'll start washing that. I'm gonna go ahead and do that one, because that one has lettuce. Somebody wants tomato with theirs. We got tomato. All right, we got tomato. You guys ready for this? All right, so that's washed. I'm gonna go ahead and put that there. And then we got meat over here. Start chopping the meat. Ooh, get that there. We're gonna need more meat chopped very soon, pronto. So I'm gonna get you on meat chopping duty. Now we're gonna switch to Jeffrey too. He's gonna start cooking. We're gonna start mixing things up here. That's how you get your crowd's love. You start mixing it up on them. They don't even know which Jeffrey one or two is gonna be making the sandwich. They just know that they're gonna love it. All right, put this here, get that there. Get this here, get that there, get this here, ooh, get this here and there. Da, 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 da. All right, then, so this is where things get really good. You put that down there for whatever reason, put that there, put this here. You got yourselves a whole tomato sandwich going on here with some meat on the side. Ooh, something like that. And then he's gotta wash two dishes. See, he has a big meal in front of him, big deal of meals in front of him. All right, so this is almost done right there, so it's gonna actually need to be placed over there. I'm gonna get dirty plate over here. Right, you better get back to washing at this point. All right, just like that. All right, you know what we need? We need this to be chopped. We need this to be over there. Is this not done? Should be. All right, well this is. Go ahead and get that there. And then, jeez, man. Jeez, this game has no chill. It just needs to calm down, but it won't. Here, put that there. What do we need with this thing? We need to get some chopped lettuce. Like, it doesn't matter how much food we got cooked if we can't do that. All right, go ahead and do that. You need to be chopping. Like, it's so hard to remember to chop everything. Oh, time's up. All right, we tried our best. Things got really messy then. We got ourselves 2 stars. Nowhere close to the 160, but darn, that was tough. All right, where are we going next? Our crossroad adventure. World one, we got ourselves just a city. All right, things are getting pretty industrial here. All right, we got no new chefs so far. I guess we only get a new chef when we hit 3 stars. Is that the dealio? All right then, so this is gonna be Charlotte. Hey Charlotte, how you doing? Charlotte's ready to cook up some delicious grub, right? Ready, Charlotte? Ready? All right then, so we got ourselves mushroom soup. Mushrooms are over here. Mushrooms are food, vegetables that come out of the ground. They're not vegetables though, they are fungi. They are in their own type of species of things, delectables. Whatever you want to call it, I don't care. Just chop, 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 chop. All right, so this is so weird. It would be interesting if there was a conveyor belt, but it doesn't seem to be the idea just yet. But when this is done being cooked, we're gonna go ahead, no wait, switch back to Yoon, put this here, and go back to Yoon, put this in there, and then we're gonna get her to go around but this person, wait, why'd you stop? Why'd you stop? Why would you ever stop? All right. Put that in there. It's starting to burn, but that's okay. I don't know why it's okay, but it is, don't worry. Then you're gonna go ahead, you're gonna switch back to you. We're gonna go ahead, put a plate with it, get it back over here. So this is just this, a whole thing with this, you know? It's very complex. You gotta be able to know what you're doing, which I barely do. All right, no, no, you put that down, you start chopping. You pick this up, put it in this pot, get another tomato. Just start getting other tomatoes ready. Wait, why didn't you put it in the pot? Yep, just like that. You get yours, get it there. Oh geez, this gets so complex. Like, I don't even know how to explain how tough it is to keep up with this stuff. Like, it's like one of those games where it's like, oh, you look at it and you watch gameplay and I'm sure you're just like totally thinking to yourself, ah, I'm sure I can do it. But then you try and you're like, oh, I forget which button is chop and which button is explode onions. All right, so this is good. We're gonna go ahead and put it there like that. Come back on over here. Luckily, the dishwasher's right there. So I'm gonna go ahead, help you out with that, put that there. Get another onion, put that there, and get this chopping. Let's get these legs flopping on over to this side. Start cutting up more onions, because that's what we gotta do. And I'm sure if you're good at this, you could probably cut two meals at once, and that's the crazy thing, right? All right, so let's go ahead. Speaking of which, well, I can't even get it in the darn pot. How am I gonna be able to cook two meals at once? Oh. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead. Put that there, and then put this here. And then you are gonna be going on cooking this stuff. Oh no, 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 the tomatoes are burning. The tomatoes are burning, tomatoes are burning. All right, calm it down. Oh boy, come on. Put that there, get this here. We got a $2 tip, that's nice. You're gonna start washing some dishes because I gotta start cutting these. Oh, good, good. Start putting that back on there. Put this back here and start cutting that. All right, you got some clean dishes, that's good. All right, so that needs more in a moment, but here, let's go ahead and do that. Let that cook. You are doing nothing right now, so you gotta start moving your butt. All right, ooh, ooh. This vegetables and ingredients everywhere. Switch back to you because this is good, which means we can go ahead and do that. Switch back to you where there is some mushrooms that do need to be cut for a mushroom meal that we're just gonna switch over to because it looks like it's a little too late for that onion situation going on there. I'm gonna switch back to you and get the other mushrooms nice and ready. Okay. Go ahead, do that. And then boop, 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 boop. There you go, good, good, good. Now I'm gonna make this a little bit closer for you. We're running out of time, So while all that's happening, I'm gonna go ahead and start doing some other prep by putting this dish closer and get you to put that in there and start chopping this up. All right, that's gonna be good. I wanna get this even closer. And then, oh no, we ran out of time for that. It's okay, because I'm focused on the mushrooms a little bit more right now. Ooh, bop, bop. And then get back to you and maybe we could get some extra points here if we go ahead and get this and start cutting this up. And then boom, that's ready. Go ahead, do that. Run, 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 run. I only have 1 second. Oh, all that time for nothing. Somebody could have gotten delicious mushrooms and instead they get nothing. Oh, look at that. It's, okay, he's got a good name. We're gonna call him Donatello. He looks like a Donatello. Hi, Donatello, how you doing? All right, so 1-6, we're going ahead to take it on the world with Donatello. Yep, just like that. Where's Donatello at? I'm just gonna say it a little bit differently every time. Donatello. Donatello. All right, that's so cool. Look at him. He's a little raccoon in a wheelchair. All right, I mean, I'm not happy that he's in a wheelchair. I mean, I feel bad for the guy, but we all have our problems. Oh, come on. So we need to go ahead, get these to the chopping boards. Same thing with you, dude. Get to work, get to work. I mean, you wanna be, whoa, what, is there an earthquake? There is an earthquake. This is not worth, this is not good safety conditions right now. I'm gonna complain about this. There's gonna be a committee. I'm gonna go to them and I'm gonna express my distaste. So we're stuck down here because we didn't really factor the fact in that there was going to be an earthquake that was gonna shatter the building in half. Okay. Nice to know. All right, now it's starting to lower, which is a good thing, so I can, and that also cuts our workspace in half, so that's great. It's a good thing to know, good thing to account for. I'm gonna go ahead, put that stuff here, and I'm gonna go ahead and get one more meat to start cooking. We need buns, which are all across the area here. So let's go ahead and start getting one right there. Get you. Get out of there. Get you. And then, wait, oh, needs a plate. I forgot about the plate. There you go. Get out of there. Go ahead. Get you. Wait, no. Oh. Good. All right, we got another one over here. No, I can't get that one. No, I couldn't get that one. I don't like it. I don't like, this is not fun anymore. It's just too much to handle at one time. All right, you need to go ahead and start chopping up some lettuce. So we're gonna go ahead and get you to do that. Then you need to get this stuff over here because, well, the sink's over here. I'm gonna go ahead and get that done. And I'm just gonna go ahead, get you to put this over here. You're gonna go ahead and chop some tomatoes now. And then we need some buns because, oh geez, this food is gonna get overcooked, guaranteed you. And that's why, hey, that's why the game's called Overcooked. I got him. There's gonna be a firing. There's guaranteed gonna be a firing. Ooh. Well, I might as well just chop some tomatoes while I accept my doom because there's no way I can get up there. Like, if there was a jump on, that'd be great. All right, we need the fire extinguisher. All right. Ooh. No. Don't you burn my food! Oh, no, wait. Got it. All right, that's good. That's still good. That's still edible. What happens if the fire extinguisher catches on fire? I hope that doesn't happen. I'm sure it can, though. All right, then, dude. You got yourself this over here, so we're gonna scoot you over. Get that. Get that over there. We got some stuff going on. All right, so we need lettuce, though. Like, I wish it was like a toss bun. Whoa, what is this? Okay, so there is, huh. Okay, there's like a throw profanities at the other chef button, and then there's a dash. I'll keep in mind the dash, but everything else not too helpful right now. Go ahead and put that there. Get this mixed in with that. Give him the tomato, just like boom, bop. We don't have any dishes left. We do not have any dishes left. Start washing that stuff. Then while you're doing that, I'm gonna get some guys over here, just like, wait. That, and then we need, so this is way helpful. I wish I knew about that from the beginning, but no, oh no, that's not good. Oh, that's not good one bit. That's not good at all. Here, get that there. You get over here and start chopping. All right, we got 76 points. I wonder how much more we can get. If we can break 100, that'd be good because I don't think we've done that yet. All right then, so you can go over here and get that there. You can start, you can continue chopping, dude, because I never told you to stop. All right, ooh. Get that there. We need a plate. Luckily, we got a few right here. Ooh, come on. What is that? That's gonna be, okay. Hold on, no, that still needs to cook. Oh boy, yeah, I can't do this. I can't get it over 100 points. I tried, guys, I tried. Ooh, and time's up. I'm trying to get the whole first world done here just because this is a fun game. I want to excuse them. Hey, look at that. We got it. All right, cool. New competitive level unlocked. I don't care. I just want more people to play. All right, so what is this? Is, how many areas are there? I really want to do the whole first world here. But what is going on? Like, we got, oh, we got quite a few areas left. So I think the first world looks rather expansive. Maybe we should. Oh, we can even dash with this. All right, wow. World one is gigantic. I think with that being said, I think maybe we'll finish off Overcooked here for today. Let me know if you'd like to see more of this, because if so, maybe I'll turn it into a full series. But for right now, it's just a one little one-off kind of thing. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, a little video thing on Overcooked. If you did, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watched this point of video, make sure you comment Zebra Chef so I know you've watched the end of the video and that you're a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.